as though there were no tomorrow. Take me out of this world tonight. Take me, make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love was right. Kiss me as though it were now or never. Teach me all that a heart should know. Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me. Don't ever let me go.
Where to, partner? Casino floor. Where to, partner?
Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me.
Hey.
High roller sweet. Casino floor.
My life is gonna be beautiful.
She's telling me we'll be wet. She's picked out a king.
Excuse me, but are you the courier who caused all of that trouble in the Tops? Oh, great. The followers of the apocalypse, well, some of us anyway, have been interested in Mr. House's technology, how he stays alive. Of course, no one else is allowed inside the Lucky 38, so no one knows what's going on. Well, except for you. Right. We just want to find out what sort of technology Mr. House has used to stay alive for all these years. It could be of great benefit to the people we try to help, many of whom suffer from hard-to-diagnose illnesses. Do you mind if I ask why? Well, I guess that makes some sense. After all, you're the first person who set foot in there in over 200 years. Let me know if you change your mind. I'll be around here or in Vault 21.
We've heard about you from the officers at our embassy.
What is it?
Can I help you?
You can find him in the main embassy building, inside the gate to your left. You can find him in the main embassy building, inside the gate to your left.
Wish I could have seen the shooting.
Pleasure.
Ah, I see you received my message. Good, good. I had something important to discuss with you. I'm sure you've noticed that things are a little tense around here with all the issues between the NCR, the Legion, and Mr. House. It doesn't take a genius to see that something big is going to happen soon. To be honest with you, the NCR is in a tight spot. But if we fail now, it's the people here that are going to suffer the most. I'm not willing to let that happen, and I don't think you're the kind of person that would either. To the northeast is a settlement. The locals here call them boomers. They are sitting on a munition stockpile that would be invaluable to us. I would like you to get in contact with them, and then do whatever it takes to convince them to help us. Unfortunately, the boomers keep to themselves and are, let's say, hostile to all outsiders. That's why I need someone like you. Someone with your background and reputation would have a better chance of reaching them than anyone I have available. In exchange for your help, you would receive complete amnesty for any past crimes against the NCR, as well as additional benefits and perks. Do you think you would be able to do this for me? Much appreciated. Once you've talked to them, come back and let me know if they will help us. I always have time for a good game of Caravan. I hope you're up to the challenge.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now. If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This, according to an old man, armed to the teeth with dynamite. Also in the headlines, the Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The Ultralux. Live life in the lap of luxury. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
I've got heartaches by the number of hours that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number one was when you left me.
Hi, I'm Sarah, Sarah Weintraub. Welcome to the finest bald hotel in the whole world. For the strip VIPs like you, I've got just the right room at half the price.
You came back but never meant to stay.
Go all the way down to the vault's main game room. Take the hallway to your left and then the first room on the left-hand side. Enjoy your stay.
Every day you love me, that's each day I love you. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number of others I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
Prices around the New Vegas Strip have following an agreement between the Ultralux and Brahmin Baron Heck Gunderson. And that's the news. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
To the town of Albury rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much.